Devil's Dyke, January.
We take him here.
He's off.
Yeah.
Oh! Right, Jamie's in the air. Makes it easy. Here's Jamie.
Look at the clouds over there.
The young Simon. Give him a little wave. Hi, Simon. There we go. Simon's that one. Simon! Don't get too low. Don't get too low. Yes? Yeah, you're getting low. Yeah, okay. Doesn't listen to me. Here we go, Simon's top landing. Oh, oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, is it okay? Go. Push there in. You sure?
Yeah.
You're going backwards though. I'll stand behind you just in case, all right? Now go forwards, you can go forwards, come on. Huh? Just bring yourself out.
Thanks.
Get you nearer the edge. You concentrate on the flying. See you later, Ian. Oh, all my students are coming out to play. Launch. This man plays for Radio 4. No, the World Servers. As in, he's the broadcaster on World Servers. Okay, he's out. All right, Harvey, one sec. Dave! Come on, fly at the camera. Don't be shy. Come on. Come down then!
I'm trying to come down!
You've been up for, well, since this morning, 8 o'clock.
Yes.
How was the flight, sir?
Good.
Good, alright. It's night! Right, it's now very late and Simon's coming in, hopefully, for his last flight. No, he's going back out again. Oh. Number 47, your time's up. Come in. Simon's coming in. Simon's a high-class businessman in central London. Works 100 hours a week or something silly. And this is his day of pleasure. Are you going to land now, Simon? Yeah, now we can go home. Give him a lift back to the station and he's off back to London. How was that, Simon? Did you have a good day?
I had a fantastic day. And I top landed as well.
Thumbs up. Good. Time to go home now, I guess.
I think time to go. Definitely time to go home.
Pack up and catch the train back to London.
Sun setting.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? It's looking nice over there.
Lovely.
They're still flying, though, I guess they're flying.
Actually, there was more lift towards the end, actually.
Yeah? More lift towards the end.
I was having a problem getting down. I had to do some big ears.
Hello, dude.
Honestly, I'm smiling.
You're smiling?
Oh,
that's Pete's student, I think.
Okay, nice. What's your flying school called?
Oh, it's Free Flight.
Free Flight. So the next time I do a pass, I say, Free Flight. Right.
You can if you wish. But you're not off for another one. How many hours you got, sir?
How many hours? I'm in my fourth hour.
Fourth hour now? Right, so you're pretty low airtime.
Pretty low airtime.
How was the flight today, though?
Fantastic. A little bit bumpy at times, but...
You're over the moon, really, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm on cloud nine.
Cloud nine.
I feel out of place being down here.